Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Series Season 2. I know it has been a long time since I uploaded any free add-ons. I was actually busy. And today I finally had some time to make a video about this add-on I released during the summer sale on Blender Market. The add-on is available for free on Gumroad as always. And it already has a great rating of 1 star. And you might ask why. Because I published the add-on and forgot to upload the add-on file. Yeah, I know I'm smart. So, the add-on is pretty simple. And without wasting any more time, let's open up Blender and see how it actually works. So here I have this very basic Blender scene with a few objects, and now let's see how hiding and revealing works in Blender by default, that is without the add-on. So let's say I hide these objects, and I already had these cutters hidden. And now let's say I hide these two cubes because I want to work on this one. So let's say I do my work and I want to bring these cubes back, so I press Alt plus H, but what? It reveals everything else, even the cutters, which you don't want. So let's see how we can fix this with this add-on. So let's enable the add-on and set the number of steps to 2, and let's undo everything. So now let's try hiding these one by one. Let's hide these first and then these two, and now let's say we do whatever we want here. And when we press Alt plus H, it will only unhide the last hidden objects, and when we press Alt plus H again, it will unhide the background objects, and when you press Alt plus H once again, then only it will unhide everything else, even like the default Blender thing. And it also works in the edit mode. So let's say I join them, and let's say I want to work on these two, so I hide this one, then I hide this one, and I do whatever I want here. When I press Alt plus H, it will bring back them in steps, just like in the object mode. So this is pretty convenient to me, and that's why I made the add-on, because it was annoying me a little bit. So yeah, that was basically it for the add-on. The add-on is available for free on my Gumroad as always. The link for it is in the description below, so please go and check it out. And I'll see you in the next one.